Okay guys, so now in this video what we are going to learn is how to sort and filter the data in Excel. Now what do you mean by sort? Sort means to arrange. Now in this screen which you have in front of you, we have a marksheet where we have the name of the students, then the various subjects, Hindi, English, Science, Social Science, Mathematics and the total marks. Yeah, this is the total. As you can see, the formula has been applied, right? Now what I want to do, I want to sort on this. Like you can see right now the names Anuj, Priti, Himanshu, Arun, Rahul, Saurabh, etc. They are randomly arranged. But now I want to arrange them alphabetically. So that is called sorting. So what I will do, I'll just click on this name cell. I'll go to home button, home tab, and then I'll click on sort and filter. And I click on sort A to Z. Now as soon as I click on sort A to Z, you can see the names have been arranged in alphabetical order and the marks also corresponding respective marks have come in front of them. Now suppose I want to arrange these names in the order of Z to A, not A to Z. So even the shortcut key for your this thing sorting is Alt H S and sort Z to A, that is. So here we go. Now you can see that the arrangement has been made with the respective marks also arranged from Z to A. So this was the first thing on how we are able to arrange or sort on the basis of alphabetical order. Then we can go for custom sort also. In custom sort, suppose I want to sort this data on the basis of the colors. I want the blue to come first, green next and so on. So I go to custom sort, right? And then I go to sort by name, yes, but I want to go for the color option. I want to sort my data on the basis of color. You can also go for font, but here we have same font, so that's not applicable over here. So I go to cell color. Now I want, first of all, on top I want the yellow thing to come on top, fine. Now if I want to add some level, then after that again I want to sort by name only, and again I, after yellow, I want the color to be say green. Automatic is green. And I click on OK. So now you can see that first of all we have got this yellow color and then the respective color. So similarly you can keep on adding levels for the sorting on different criteria, right? Okay.